Three people now behind bars after they were caught with drugs during a routine traffic stop. On your screen, you're going to see what Claiborne County Sheriff's deputies say is 13 grams of meth plus drug paraphernalia that was found in the car. Now, the police report also notes finding another Schedule 3 drug. The driver, Bridget Faust, and two passengers, Nancy Thomas and James Creech, were all arrested. Now, they face drug possession and weapon charges.